He wasn't a home wrecker. He took a lot of heat for that. And he had a lot of grace not talking about things that he knew were going on in my marriage. And I'll be very grateful to him for a long time for that.